archery event, and there's also an obstacle course, which should be fun as well. But there's a lot of driving today and a lot of moving about, so I think we're going to be out. It's been like, we left the house about 7 o'clock this morning. We'll be out until about 6 o'clock this evening. So got all our food packed, drinks packed, clothes packed, and ready for a big day of whopping. Bike ride.
Yeah, yeah.
So 10 miles twice.
10 miles twice.
Alright, so you're gonna shoot.
What are we doing, Tammi?
The girls don't know what they're doing yet, but the boys are all getting sized up for the bikes. About to head off on a 20 mile bike ride.
Something to do with sandbags over here with the chicks?
Yeah, I think so.
And something on the grass. Currently at the Budweiser plant.
Hey.
How are you?
How's that?
Yeah, it was good fun actually. It's I think it was just shy of an hour.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not too, like the beginning, there's a climb, and then that's like the only climb really.
Yeah.
After that, it's actually pretty comfortable, pretty easy.
Cool.
There was like myself, Kyle Bernier, Noah, and Luke in like the lead pack, and like Ed and Josh are real close, but then got to like the final climb,
yeah,
which wasn't very big, but managed, we pushed the pace then, those two fell off, so it was just four of us. Then Kyle just went at the right time and like just couldn't quite catch him. So it was like, but all four of us were real close at the end.
Awesome.
So it was good fun. How was yours?
Yeah, it was good. Yeah, ours was good. We got out there and they described the workout. So the girls had a sandbag workout with a 40-pound sandbag. The guys will have to do it with 60. 40 back squats into a length up and back of walking lunges, into hang clean and jerks, 30 reps, lunging again, 20 thrusters, lunging again, hang squat cleans, lunge again, done. 11-minute cap, I did.
Of course, you bloody won it.
Yay.
Let's get Tamarin.
Let's go,
yep. Let's go, baby.
Let's go.
Macro stacks.
All day.
J-Fade.
Yikes.
How was it?
Burner.
Yeah?
It was tough.
I
think.
Two events today.
Yep. We biked for 22 miles. He kicked my butt by a couple seconds. We just did a sandbag thing. Got you by a couple seconds. It all comes down to this evening, huh?
Chandler, what happened on the first one, bro?
I self-sabotaged because I knew my fitness was bad, so I put a stick in my spokes and tumbled over.
Just finished the bike ride. How was it?
It was really fun. I really enjoyed it. The first 10-mile lap, we did like a little tailgating thing. When I say we, it was me and Trav, because his tire popped on your one. So me and him were switching in and out. One of the girls ended up taking over for a little bit, but didn't really last very long, so we went around the front again. And then from there on the second lap, I just tried to edge out and yeah, just stayed at the front for the whole time and fucking worked my ass off. Really happy with it. Good to be out in the farmlands and see heaps of scenery, and yeah, it was just really nice. Good experience. Really enjoyed it.
How are you feeling?
I'm so tired.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You have one more event to do?
One more event.
What is it?
We got an obstacle course.
One mile obstacle course.
They're taking us through it at the moment. We're walking through each of the sections, having a look at what to do, what not to do.
Hey, Travis. Do you have to go under?
Run to start. I think everyone finished in between kind of like 7 to 15 minutes. Set off individually, which was, yeah, it's just good fun, good practice to get that in. I think everyone's pretty pooped though from a big day. A lot of working out, which is cool. We're heading home now, got our food, dinner sorted for tonight and tomorrow's lunches. and we'll just go home, relax, recover, and get ready for tomorrow.
Show me a piece of your heart, a piece of your love. I'm calling you up to get down, down, down. The way that we touch is never enough. I'm turning you up to get down, down. Show me a piece of your heart, a piece of your love. I'm calling you up to get down, down, down. The way that we touch is never enough. I'm turning you up to get down, down, down.
What? Sorry, just quickly. What if it's?
Down, down, down. Say your love, I'm calling you up to get down, down, down. The way that we touch is never enough. I'm turning you up to get down, down. Show me a piece of your heart, a piece of your love. I'm calling you up to get down, down, down. The way that we touch is never enough. I'm turning you up to get down, down, down. Da 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 da.
Just getting ready for a second workout of my hat. What is going on? Second workout of day four. Then we got some skill work. Then we got a PM session. So just three scored events today with the first two. And now the third one now. Then it's just some skill work, just making sure all the guys get some touches on things like muscle ups, strict muscle ups, handstand walks, ramp walks. Just a bunch of stuff. So it should be good fun.
80 grams.
80?
Mm-hmm.
Ah.
Ed, can you program some calf raises for Carl, please? No, not because of that.
I feel like
I'm just scared that Carl doesn't have any sort of capacity in his calves after cramping on a paddleboard.
Hey, to be fair, I ain't cramped on a paddleboard.
Still crushed you, though.
Better off alone. Do you think you're better off alone?
Hello, mate.
Hello, mate. How are you, Governor?
How are you, Governor? We're doing well, man.
Yeah.
Favorite flies, baby.
You got your cleats right around the pavement.
Like Panther.
Yeah.
Day three was definitely the worst with the bike ride and everything. I was super drained after it, but the event's been a little bit shorter leading into the back end of the weekend. Today was really cool. We did the track sessions, good atmosphere. Everyone's bonding a little bit more over the weekend as well, so it's just like good camaraderie. I really like it. About to head back to the gym for the last workout. I'm so excited to be done and to have a Cinnabon.
Oh, you have a Cinnabon?
I'm gonna have a Cinnabon.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You sure you're not gonna get them back? My macros.
Nope. I'm gonna have one. I'm saving them.
You're crazy.
Saving my macros.
90 wall balls, 30 or 20, both to 10 feet, 60 cal ski, 30 muscle ups.
Snap.
Do we have on that
oh
list?
Boy. So Trav.
Yeah, man.
I've heard that you can do Karen Unbroken with a 30 pound ball.
That is accurate.
So you're gonna do this workout Unbroken to start?
It's a possibility.
For the boys?
Maybe.
Yeah,
we'll
see. Double eject your
that,
shoulders.
All I know is that 30 muscle-ups is going to be real. Real by the time I get there.
Thank you.
So that wraps up the Training Think Tank Games Prep Camp for 2019. It was an awesome way to basically lead into the final parts of my preparation for myself. It was good to have my coach Ed there, and obviously Tammi alongside me competing. It's the first time that she's been in a competitive environment. Just want to say thank you to all the guys at Training Think Tank, especially Max and John who put it all together, and all the other staff who were involved. Thanks to all the new friends, old friends, people that I got to know and who basically made myself, Ed and Tammi feel at home over the last 5 days. It's great. And now on to preparations and the final touches for Madison in the next 2 weeks.